Lamb legs were half price at Tesco.
And I got a big bag of chilies, so I've made a birria lamb leg.
Cooked for 10 hours, so it's literally falling off the bone. Then I'll blend the juices and start assembling my burrito, keeping it juicy, cheesy, fresh and spicy. Then I get it wrapped up neatly and seal it. Into my tray and I'll pour in all the batter, garlic butter and bake till it looks like this. Onto my board and cut it in half to get that cross section. And finish with birria gravy.